Alright guys, CODGamer2010 back with another video, and today we have here, Can You Dig It?, the new event here, and this is how I got my golden gears, because this was the match I needed to get my events and all that shit. So, as you can see, Can You Dig It? Is based on shooting diggers into people, and yeah, it is kind of weird, because I'm not used to, like, diggers flying at me like this all the time.
He shot me. I shot him again. Then he shot me. And then I got down. I gave
up. See, this is what I mean. I'm running from these guys. Oh, shit. Watch out!
I got no
spot protection
whatsoever.
Oh, see, that's what I hate right there. When you're close, and you just throw that thing right into your chest, and boom, you're gone. That's what I hate. But I like the setup, actually. That you did a nice part on that, Epic, creating this game type. This is, like, the only game type I really liked. Boom Snipes was weird because you got a long-range weapon and a close-range weapon. And it was stupid. Because, like, if you're trying to, like, 1v1 somebody, like, with snipers, and you got this other boom guy coming up to you and then just blasts you, I mean, it's a little ridiculous. This setup is nice because you got a boltok, and you actually got a shotgun. So if you don't want to use your boltok and you run out of digger, I usually just switch to my shotgun. Yeah, it is kind of... Like, for long range, it's nice because, like, you can just take your digger and just start popping heads. Like, see? See, they want to come up to you and stuff. Let's go. Right, just pop your dome. Now I'm getting double teamed. Yeah, I'm down. Most likely. Yep, I knew I was down. Oh, see, dude? They get top, they just start messing you up. But, dude, but I wish I was recording. Alright, we won that. I'm 4-3. Guys, we won! Stop complaining! Yeah, I'm telling you what to do. If you don't want to listen, that's your problem. Wow! Oh my god. Shoot diggers like you're shooting shit out your asshole on the throne. Yeah. I call it my throne because I live on it. I eat, sleep, and breathe on that shit too. Alright, they're coming up for you guys. Okay, that's right. That's right, you wanna hide behind cover? That's right! I'm gonna go up there and mess this guy up. Oh, see, that's what I hate right there. When you have a shoddy, and they got that stupid digger, they put it into your chest, like that. See that? Just what happened to Titty. I'm done, alright? I'm done! As long as I'm positive, we're good. I'm just gonna shoot some digger. Oh! That's right, get off me, kid. Oh, see? I body that kid, and then you got this guy shooting from up top like he's some kind of gee whiz or some shit. I don't know. I'm raging right now. Come on. Where are you? Where are you? Oh my god! Boltok! I wish I could poop on kids like this. Guys, let's win. Come on, shotgun battle me, kid. Let's go. Oh, okay. Let's all shoot me with a digger now, because you're real skilled. Woo! Youngin, my brother from another mother, why'd you do that, bro?
Oh, damn. I got so low.
Wow, they're all in the church. Like, what are they doing? Praying that they're going to win? Because they seriously need God right now. They seriously, just go in that chapel and pray because you're going to need it. Oh, youngin! Triple kill! Alright, guys, take it easy. Seriously, take it easy. Get in church, guys. Get in church. We'll get in the church. Whoa. Oh! Oh! Woo! Woo! Get it, kid. I'm gonna go behind this guy because he's pissing me off. Wow, where's my team when I need it, huh? Alright, don't die. Like, seriously, guys, don't die. We need this win. Take him out. Last guy's up there. Go together. Go together. Get him. Oh! Teabag him. Teabag him. Oh, get it. We won, guys. Can you dig it? I hope you guys like this video. We tried our hearts out. We almost lost, but guess what? We are true gamer pros, Gears of War 3 style, and we clutched it, baby. We got this.
You're rage quitting. I suck in this mode. They are
rage quitting. Shorty, we the best. All right, guys. COD Gamer 2010. I hope you guys like this video. Keep in touch. Another video's coming up soon. See you guys later. Peace out.